countries, most live in just two, Gabon and Zaire. The remainder of the population is distributed in smaller numbers throughout the 18 countries. However, chimpanzees are now coming under serious threat in many areas, mainly from hunting for meat, habitat loss, and from poaching for biomedical research. Chimps will eat a wide range of foodstuffs, but they depend mainly on fruit in their diet and are